Just rained like an hour ago. I was gonna start riding around 3, and of course, like, as I was getting dressed to go riding, it starts raining. So I waited it out. It's nice, you know, it should be fun, hopefully. So I figured I'd get a little ride in before work, hopefully get something to make a video out of. Maybe race the Challenger. I don't know what'll happen, but it's a really nice day out, so I'm just hoping it's a good ride. Starting with the cops already. I don't exactly know where I'm going, but I figured I'd go on the same roads pretty much every video, so I'm gonna mix it up a little bit and down some new ones, but like I said, unfortunately I have no idea where I'm going, so I could get lost. Of course. Oh, maybe they're done. Would have been fun if the person there wasn't going 20 miles an hour. Probably wasn't the best day to make a video because I worked until almost 11:30 last night. I've been up since 6 a.m. Had a lot of annoying shit going on last night and today. So not very talkative. I still want to get content out there, so I'm trying. I just don't really know what to talk about. I should probably find somewhere to turn around soon before I go too far away and get lost. I wanna go fast today. And then fuck it, dude. It's got too many cars in the way right now. I want a leader bike really bad. But nowhere near the financial situation to that right now, so I will keep dreaming. Prick. Too fucking hot to be sitting at lights. Oh my god. Look at this shit. Sure. Ooh, Maserati. Good job. There's another one. Fucking another one. Please don't. Please don't. I zoned way out. Wasn't paying attention when I was... Whoops! My mind went completely blank there. Back. Oh my god. Oh, he's old. Nice bike though. Nice helmet too. Fuck you! They weren't even that close. Just making bad. I have to slow down a tiny amount, and that's very annoying. Fuck it, I'll go that way. I've never been down this road, so I have no idea where I'm going. Ooh, it's a nice turn though. Good to know. Multiple, it looks like. And they're, of course, the roads are fucked. Why wouldn't they be? Where all the best, like, windy roads in this area are always like this, where they're super cracked and bumpy and shit. So it's hard to go fast on without flying off the bike. Well, unfortunately, nothing very exciting is happening. It's very hot. Soon, so probably just gonna head back.